Hello everybody, my name is Ming, Tony the King of Jewels. He followed the vibe of the one man, but Tony had big red circle under his ear like panda. Finally, he met with Big Bear. The Big Bear gave him a simple solution. He said, just be before bed, sky, daily fall, sweet down. He also said, uses hibernate different in winter. After falling of rice, Tony no longer the wet bland or sir till every day. He became a happy king than ever.